Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Automation Hub Sarthak, and I'm going to tell you a very very important thing today. Whenever we create a Maven project and we create our latest dependencies in the pom.xml file using the Maven archetype quick start 1.4, we generally get this particular artifact go missing, that is the com.github ralph.stucket file. So this is actually a jar file which also has a dependency as well as it has an external jar. So this error generally shows up. See, here it shows up. If I mouse over it, it says missing artifact com dot, you know, all that. So I have taken the screenshot of that in this particular fashion. So the next thing is, how do you actually manage to remove this error? I have this link here. It is nothing but the Maven repository link. So I'll just open this particular link. Okay, I've already opened it in case. So this is the link which I was talking about. Okay. So you will see here a Maven dependency, which is nothing but the PDF box ralph.stucket layout. Technically what happens is, even if you copy this Maven dependency and go and put it inside your project, let's say I'll put it somewhere here. Okay, I'll put it somewhere here and I'll save it. I'll save this thing. So it is building my workspace. So now the workspace is done. It still shows that it is missing. So what I'll do is, I'll try to update my Maven project. So what I'm doing is, I'm updating my Maven project by adding that particular dependency over here. But as you can see, even after updating the Maven project, even after adding this dependency, this thing is still showing error. My error is still visible here. Okay. So now somehow this particular workaround is not working. If I check over here, it says it is not working, right? So now what I'm going to do is, I'll go to that particular link. You will see here under files, there is a jar. This is actually a link which has a downloadable jar. Just click on this. So it will ask you whether you want to keep it or discard it. Keep it. So now what you have to do is, you have to select this particular jar file. You have to go to this particular folder where you have the jar file downloaded. Copy this jar. Now come to C drive, come to users, come to, see, my laptop name or my computer name is Asus. It might be your anything. You just check which user profile you are working in. Go there. Here you will see a .m2 folder, which is nothing but the Maven repository folder. Just go inside the .m2 folder. Then here go into repository. In repository, you will find something known as com, C-O-M. Just go inside this com. Here you will find GitHub folder. Go inside GitHub folder. And here you will find that particular folder, ralph.stucket. Go inside there. PDF box minus layout. There will be another PDF box 2 minus layout. Now it will give us the 1.0.0 jar. If you see, this is 1.0.0 jar. So you are in the right position. Go inside. Now the jar file which you have copied, just paste it here. And that's it. Pasted it here. Now you can go back. Okay, so you have done your job. We'll check again. Okay, we have done our job. Pasted it now. I'll come here. I'll right click on this project. Go to Maven. Update project. Force update release, and I'll click on OK. So you will see the error is gone here. Even though the error is gone, we'll see whether this error actually goes away from this particular place or not. See, now the error is gone. So once you update this particular project, once you update this Maven project, you have already added it there. You may choose to remove this. If you want to continue having it here, that is fine. But even if you don't, that will also work. So now my project is absolutely working fine and you'll be able to do it. So this is the one thing which you have to be very careful when you are choosing the latest updated Maven archetype quick start project using 1.4 version. So this is an error which generally shows up. I have had a lot of people asking me about this, and this is the small workaround of it. So I hope you like this small video. Thank you so much. I'll update the Hindi video of this in another few minutes. Thank you so much.